All right, listen to this story. This is a short one. A man found a four-month-old lottery ticket in his wallet that was worth $1 million. He also found an original Mickey Mantle card, the first issue of Superman, and a piece of the cross. Guys, clean out your wallet from time to time.